can I do for you?
Ah, you appear to be doing well. Well then. May the Golden Order shine through you. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number of... Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
For dead, no matter it. Lay out your arms.
it's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Back again, are we? Not everyone can tell how good my wares are. You've a discerning eye, you have. Thank you. back again, are we? Not every...
Mighty dragon, thou'rt a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Thank you.
lowest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that, and after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh? Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now, I can do whatever can I. mate.
Good to see you,
Master.
Do you remember me?
Bok, the demi-human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Oh, going so soon? Please, do be safe on your journeys.